Congressman Conor Lamb of Mount Lebanon was among the Democrats who spoke tonight at the Democratic National Convention. He was part of a joint presentation with 16 other young Democrats. They were hoping to show that Joe Biden has the support of young people of diverse backgrounds.